Hello everyone, welcome back to Farmer Simulator 22. Today we are on a new map, Green Valley, Nebraska. I'm going to show you guys around a little bit. I haven't settled on a Farmer Simulator 19 map yet, so I thought I'd show this to you guys. We also have a new 750 John Deere Seeder. It's converted over by Jono 46 Mods. Hope I pronounced it right. One thing I noticed, it's a little hungry for fertilizer. If you stop with the seeder on, it still drains the fertilizer down, so just a little warning there. I put the duals and the cab on the 4020. Not exactly following the marker lines, trying to make it a little straighter. That outside edge of the field is a little wavy. See there, it's still draining that seed down. Doesn't do it on the fertilizer. Alright, we'll get this turned around and then we will show you around a little bit. Just get the marker out so I don't forget. There's a few farms around here. You actually start out at the Green Valley Ranch. Down below we have Ashley Farms. Over to the right we have, or east we have Hillside Ranch. In the north of that, Fair Oaks Farm. We'll start out on the Green Valley Ranch here. So here is our cattle barn. The trigger for our animals. There's actually another cattle barn over here. The pastures are pretty much divided by this Black Angus over on this side and the There's stalls in the barn. The corn dryer. You actually have to buy a lot of these things, like this dryer. We also have to bring in propane. We have our harvester silos here. Same thing, you have to buy the silo. $10,000. You just bring in grass or chaff, make your silage. Assume these are grain bins, you can actually store your grain into. We'll head over to one of the other farms here. Here's one of our cow barns. Remember what I put out here? I think I put, yeah, the brown Swiss cows over here. This big open pasture here. One thing I like is it's got some hills around here. Same with this silo, you get a, I already bought this one. I'll have to try out the silo sometime. This one has an actual slurry pit. Looks like our water tank. I get that to open. I don't know if it. I'll have to go around it. Our trigger is in here for feeding the cows. This will be our milk tanks. Another cow barn. We got some more brown Swiss cows over here. We have our hillside ranch over here. Similar setup. Yeah, Holsteins over on this farm. It's still got two barns. We have our Fair Oaks farm over here. We got some black Angus cattle on this one. Similar setup also. This map has a lot of production chains on it also. As far as production, we also have whiskey, soy milk, oatmeal, pasta, chips, beer, wine, like ethanol also. Maybe if you guys like, we can go through some of these production chains sometime. A lot of these fields are bigger. We're gonna actually need some bigger equipment out here, but that's for another time. I think that's gonna have to do it for this time, guys. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the new map, new cedar. Thanks again, and we will see you next time.